Kelly and Peter, there's still a lot to unpack in this case, but we're finally learning who the driver is. Deputies identifying him as Rudolfo Villanueva. His friends and family call him Rudy. He's accused of stealing that dump truck out of Hendry County and crashing it here in Immokalee by the farm workers' village, leaving behind all this damage and debris. The canal is now filled with construction supplies. Crews told me they're going to have to use manual labor tomorrow to clean up the mess. But there are still several questions deputies have not answered. We know Villanueva stole a truck out of Hendry County, leading deputies on a chase into Immokalee. Deputies shot at the truck. Villanueva crashed it into this canal and died. But we still don't know if any of the bullets struck him.
And it was like upside down too. And it's like, you feel bad for the person, but yet what did he do? It makes you think, oh man, we could be here 1 second and gone the next.
We're also trying to confirm who the dump truck belonged to, but have not heard back from the Hendry County Sheriff's Office. And as we continue to get information, you can count on NBC2 to keep you updated. Live in Immokalee, Christy Soto, NBC2.